Look, I could never support abortion since it is the taking of another human life. I don't, however, have a problem with, hey Jimmy, you gonna take care of that thing for me? You know that thing? And the reason I'm so comfortable with that approach is because I don't have to get my hands dirty. Generally, what I do is write a name on a piece of paper. I then show that piece of paper to Jimmy. Wonderful man, a little intimidating, but reliable enough. I then burn that piece of paper, and voila, 1 to 3 weeks later, that person disappears. I then have my secretary send a fruitcake to the family of the disappeared. Now, mind you, this isn't just any fruitcake, this is a Blodsmith fruitcake. The rum is fermented in the stomachs of Jamaican Rastafarian slaves, then carbon filtered to perfection, removing a minimum of 80% of the impurities, yet somehow still retaining some of that Rasta everyday naive feeling. Each 6-inch cake cost me over $1,000, but after eating it, the families of the disappeared are so doggone giddy they forget what they were even crying about, and I'm still the man, so it's win-win for everyone.